open your eyes. Wake up, Link. That is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber. Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way. Link, you are the light, our light, that must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Thank you.
Link. Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
Huh?
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Too late. Thank you. So, I just realized I've been streaming for 2 hours and I don't have a headset. I have my headset turned off. So cool. That's great. So you guys kind of, you guys kind of. You guys kind of missed out on the musical. Oh, shit. The fucking. I gotta remember. You guys doing like a musical? Me and the rock? Me and the boulder? Oh, man. Now I gotta explain everything. Oh, wait. Maybe very old. I think this is where I start getting good stuff. So. Let me get rid of my weakest weapon. Which is a torch. Drop one of those. Grab one of these. Okay. I had to be careful. I think the bomb can kill me. So yeah, I was just doing like a little musical on by myself. You know, it's not like I was singing about my adventure with that boulder there. And just wiggling the controller around to have fun, you know? Gosh, it sucks when I forget to do that. Oh, I guess it doesn't hurt me. I mean, that would have just destroyed me. That struck that blast. No. Oh my god. Okay, so I can't jump on that. I have to jump. I actually have to run jump if I want to get on that. Okay. Oh no, it does hurt me. I have to be way more careful. I have to be 10 times more careful. I almost killed myself with that bomb. How do I drop it? There we go. Surprise, motherfucker. Boom. I did not explode. That was not. That was anticlimactic. Do that again. Get in the hole. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, bam! That's where I'm supposed to go. But I do like this. It teaches you how to use the mechanic. It's kind of cool that they actually designed a tutorial for this, which is cool. Wait, can I actually? Wait, give me a second. Actually. Shoot, so I've been recording for 2 hours without like a single drop of sound. I'm really feeling it. Let's try the Shulk Amiibo. Let's see if this works. Let's see if it's just not like the instantaneous thing. Boom. Game. Use Amiibo. Maybe I can't use it in shrines or something. Okay, that's good to know that I can't use. That kind of sucks that I can't use it here. I don't even. I could. I think there's an easy way. I think I could just. I could just chuck myself over there if I did it that way. Okay, we do you. I will skip you since you're probably like everybody else. You're not a stickler like the group. Okay, let's see. Okay. So, now let's test the Shulk Amiibo. Man, I feel bad for Fox. For Fox, man, he said hi, and I didn't get to. I didn't. He didn't get to. I didn't get to. I didn't get to give him the hi. Man, it sucks. Okay, now let's test the sucker out. I'm really feeling it. Let's go, Shulk. Okay, we got things to do now. Any dead that looks like it's gonna kill me. Oh, hey, what's this? Oh, cool. I got a Nintendo Switch shirt. Do I have Nintendo? Let me equip that. Look at 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 that spider. I got a Nintendo Switch shirt. It does jack shit in stats. Oh, hey, I finally found a ruby. Anything that will kill me? Nothing. I'm surprised. I thought there'd be more death lasers or something. Look at the bright side. I mean, look at the bright side. I got the Nintendo Switch shirt. It's out of the whole freaking thing. So that's something. So, man, I feel like I should just restart from the beginning and just do it all over again. That Lionel though is gonna be a pain in the ass to get past. Okay. If I just no. Just the Lionels are like freaking hawks. If I'm not careful, you'll gun me down. Okay. How many moblins are there? Yeah, buddy. Get closer to the bees. I want to show you this. You want to know why Nicolas Cage doesn't like bees? That's why. They knew. That's right, run away. Get beat on, huh? Bees are with me now. I don't want to waste the really nice broadswords. I'll just wait for the jump. There you go. Maybe I can use this. I got shot for the heart. Now that was insecure. Look at that, man. It's fucked up. That's fucked up, man. It's just a link, man. You know what? You don't gotta grab a shotgun and just blow his heart out, man. It was just he was like he just accepted his fate after that quick shot. That Lionel though is driving me nuts. Just look at me so good. Oh no. Okay. I just gotta sneak between. The problem is, there's a Lionel right there and a freaking Moblin. I hate Nintendo sadistic ways. Okay. Where are your weapons? You're not allowed to have a weapon. This is my weapon. No. Oh, you slimy little bastard. There you go. This is better in this situation. Do I have a torch? There we go. No. Shoot. Okay. At least we got honey. That's all. At least we got honey. Ooh, an arrow. Oh, there's a house here. I can go in here and check that out. So yeah, today's plan. I'm just gonna play some Hyrule Warriors. You know, Monster Hunter can wait for me. Yeah, we did complete one of the Avenger maps. That's one of the goals done. Yesterday, we got two things done. So that's the thing. Right now, December's coming along. Actually, let me switch that with the Bokoblin Spear. No, I don't want to use you. I want to drop you. Because this hole is actually stronger than yours. Dinyar. Torch. Wait, can I? See, that's why I need an axe. He has an axe, so I can't use. I can't chop. Oh no, he has an extra axe. I can steal it. Remore. Oh no. Oh, Remor. Stop reading. Okay. Frick Dome, I'm gonna rob your peppers. Let's see. I'm gonna get rid of this one. Ooh, in there, space. Pepper. Oh, this old man's gonna get so pissed. I'm stealing all his shit. Wait, am I hiding in. I'm hiding in the barrel. I'm a barrel. I didn't know I could do this. They won't suspect a thing. The old man can't suspect me. What are you doing? I'm heading home for the day. How about you? Are done here? I don't work. Unlike a fireside nap, sleeping in a proper bed should really rejuvenate you. There we go. Alright. So there's two options here. Wait. One bad chop and I lose the tree. Oh, then I need that later. If I fall off, I think I die. We chop these trees down so I have more space. M stands for Mario. Oh, god damn it. I was trying to do a good joke. What's that? There's only. I think I can make it to this hillside. There we go. Then that one's gonna be a pain. Okay, there we go. Am I supposed to do on this side of the map? Where's the next one? Okay. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it to that one. Is there another one right here? I might have to risk this one while we're grabbing shrooms. Yeah, I'm gonna have to boost my. Oh god. Okay, there's one over there. Is that one closer though? That one is more riskier. If it doesn't rain, I think I'm good. Yeah, let's see. Let's try this one. Okay, we're on this one. Okay, we're gonna recover the stamina, weigh it out. Then we're gonna cheese it up there. Yeah, okay. Oh, is it dangerous? Yeah, we'll get right to town. Go down a hill, buddy. Ooh, what's this one? Whatever. So many good weapons to pick up. What is over here? That's. Oh, it's that one. Okay. This is the worst part. How do I get down here, down from here, without dying? Okay, so I climbed a lot. So this has to be a stasis, right? Let's go. Oh boy. Okay. Then maybe I'll do one more hour, then I'll just do. Shoot, I just feel bad that, like. Okay, I don't have the upgrade yet. I wonder if you can even beat the game without using any abilities. Because you need the paraglider to just get off the whole island. Because if you think about it, there's not really much you can do. Okay. Stop. Deny its freedom. Okay. I think I'll be able to get over here and grab this. Yeah, I got that. I'm taking that. That's way better than most shields I have. Give me that. Now we gotta run downhill before it comes back. There we go. Now we'll get the hammer. Oh, hi, Mark. You thank you for the hammer. I really like the hammer you get me. It's really nice hammer. There you go. I love the hammer you get me. Thank you, Mark. Okay. So what is Budge? I remember just one time. It actually, when I tried this first time, I remember it coming, being magically coming back to kill me. I remember that very secure. I have to look at it to do it. And you know what? Remembering that moment sucks because I don't even know why. I don't even remember how far it was. All I know is I never found the switch jacket, though. Or switch, not jacket, shirt. Ironically, I never found this. So, I mean, it's an improvement. I have a problem. I have to go up to the winter area. Well, no, this is our third shrine, right? I really want more shrine to look for. I'm sure we have them all. Won't give us a paraglider, a stingy old man. Yeah, I think there's a fourth one in the winter area. Yeah, dangerous. It's more dangerous if I can't get out of here. I gotta get out of here now. There's a fire, there's a fire. I could. I'm trying to grab fire. Oh no. If I could grab that torch, that torch, I could probably slow it down. Oh well, there we go. Wait, where am I? Okay, I'm over here. I gotta get out of here first. Yeah, I don't have anything to deal with the cold. Because we gotta get up there and get that shrine. We're almost out of cold though, so we just gotta run it. I book it out of here. No, just leave me alone. Okay. No, this is the. Oh, yeah, no. All right, work my plus 18 broadsword. I almost died again. Do I have food items? Yeah, I have to use it. There you go. We need a lot to use. And the pork, we're gonna need that back. Good thing we're coming back, okay. Where the heck? Oh, we're right next. Oh, yeah. Is that Temple of Time? We got a lot of stuff clear. Okay. Wait, I need a. Okay, I need to cook. Where are the peppers? I need cooked peppers. One, two, put that one in Anaheim. Cook, let's see what we make. The shrimp makes. Oh, it doesn't do anything. Okay, let's see. We're just gonna have to cook all those. 12-minute buff? Yes. Okay. And mushrooms. There you go. What does this make? Okay, it does nothing. Okay, so hold this. These are mushrooms, so this is gonna be a stamina buff. Yeah, stamina buff. Okay, 3 minutes. So we're gonna try going up there again. So let's just go up there since we have the stamina buff. Since we have the not stamina, food buff. Actually, it's more pepper, so we can make way more. We can probably make 2 more batches of those. But I'm going to set it to daytime, though. Well, I think I guess I can avoid a blood moon. I'm trying to think how I can avoid that. That's the one thing. Concerned about. Morning. There we go. Yeah, I think it'll be less cold in the day. Okay. Let's cook. Let's see. What can I cook? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cook these. Make another one of those. Give us a cook. Actually, what happens if I just cold this? Right? What if I just cook one? 2.5 minutes. Okay. So let's do that. Yeah, man, it's gonna be rough. Okay. We're gonna take the short one first. Eat that one. Is there a sort? There we go. Are you gonna fly? Oh my god, you have ice arrows. You are too dangerous. That was close. Ooh, good road, yeah. Maybe if I'm lucky, I could probably find. Okay. Drop that. Okay. I'm gonna try using this as a boat. That's the best thing I can do. Swing my useless things. Scream and cry all you want. You're not going home. We gotta get downhill faster. Chuck that out of here. We gotta land our load. Wait a second. No, not that way. There we go, let's go. We gotta pull away from land. That's the problem. There we go. Now I am the captain. Let's go. Yeah, maybe you just walk would be faster. Okay. Okay, let's just walk. Okay, we gotta go. Wait, no, the shrine is up here. Wonder what I can make with chidrellis. Okay, and go over here. We'll eat this. We're gonna ignore those. Let's do the practical yum yum. Wait, there's another shrine. No, that's the shrine there. I'm going to switch to magnetic. So I kind of have to rush this. Come on, game, I need to move faster. There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh, there's a warm camp over here. Maybe I can do something here. Nah, whatever. Oh no, right there. There it is. Okay. Kinda wish it didn't just. I kinda wish I had more control of it. There we go. Oh no. I fell into the water and I froze to death. No. Well, at least we have a quick save. Hopefully I still have my duration of my food perk buff still going. Oh my god, duration of my food still going. Okay, good. Let's go. Actually, can I shoot you out real quick? You're gonna be a prick. What's the problem now, buddy? You ain't so tough. You ain't gonna call shit, ain't you? Sucks for you. Should have checked your harness before you called the shot. So it's all the way up here. I think this way is the. I think I get up here from this way. Hopefully, there's nothing really strong here. This is kind of weird looking. I'm using a hoe to smack some bug goblins, or just a cobras. Or. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, we should be getting close to the shrine, or. Halfway there. Hopefully it gives me the glider up here. Oh, that dull bastard. They're throwing snowballs already. You know what? I'm just gonna run. I'm just not gonna bother finding. There's no reward for finding these ones. They don't use swords or anything. No, that's ice water. Death if I go under. I need something for that. Okay, let's go in here. Hopefully it's nothing too hard. We did like three puzzles. This shouldn't be too hard. Then after we get the fourth disc shrine, we gotta deal with the old man. Okay. Cryonis trial, there you go. Like this. Wait for the goodies. to be delivered. There we go. I keep forgetting to press the button. There you go. Oh boy, we got cryonics. That's what I made. Let's see. Use this. I gotta remember to jump. Oh boy, we're gonna need it. Suck on that, little boy. I'm gonna work on my reflexes. I almost got it too. Give me your goods. I know you have good stuff. Just robot parts. I need a weapon. Here. Then we solve both sides of the equation. Ta-da! Equation solved. Well, it's not an equation, I guess. There we go. Let's see what we got. It's just a, it's not even worth it. Cool, we got the fourth floor, and now we've done every shrine. Will I freeze to death if I paraglide out of here? I think I might. Bottomless bog, a quagmire that draws you and sink too deeply, and you'll be unable to escape. There's the old man. There's not yet part of spirit or some shrine on this plateau. Oh, it's literally, that means it's finally time. I think it's finally time for me to tell you everything, but first. Paraglider? Imagine X on a map where the four shrines and points. Find a spot where those lines end and mesh that way through there. Okay. I have to end the shrine to cross there. I will be right here. Okay. Eastern, ding, ding, ding. That's trying to rush the direction. Oh, temple time. Okay. You didn't give me a paraglider, bastard. How does he expect me to get down from here so quick? Because I have to climb all the way down. It's annoying. No, there's no way I can survive a fall. I have to go backward and run the wrong way. Maybe I can survive it if I have... Oh no, I can survive this. I can go down here. Slowly fall down here. Fall here. Go over here. And just slide down. Boom, boom. Ta-da. Oh, there's something over here, though. Then there's something over here. Do I have another food item? Charcoal? Yeah, I do. So we're fine. We are fine. I guess this is where I'm supposed to go. But there's something here I must do. I think there's a weapon I can get, and a bolt. I can use the bolt to get from over here. God, I hate these choo-choos. Okay, let's see. Yeah, it's over here. I have to go all the way to the top of this. There's something here that's worthwhile. We get a bunch of good weapons and stuff. Let's get rid of this. We can drop that. We can get rid of this. We get the broadsword. Let's see what we got. Arrows, broadsword, we can take. Fire arrows. And what's you, lucky number three? I woke number three. Oh, another spike bow. Can use it. Let's drop that and grab that. There we go. Now we have to climb up here on the waterfall, which is the dangerous part. Okay. I have to not mess up right now. A little bit back. Okay. What is in there? That's what I'm looking for, baby. That's a big numbers I'm looking for. I want that big number. What do we get rid of to trade for that? You get rid of that, you know, we can drop that. Grab this baby here. Knight's Claymore, baby, that's some damage. Okay. I think the moblin's guarding something, so we're gonna have to go all the way up here. Actually, can I use my arrows real quick? Keep going, we're almost there. Okay. Okay. Now let's take a look what this guy was guarding. Now we have a way out. No, give me one alone. Oh, so close. I was trying to jump on that, so I was off by so little. Continue. Wait, why can't I just eat while I'm drowning? What is happening? Can't I? Ah, oh, that broadsword though. I'll go for the broadsword and then just. I'm making their platform right next to me. Wait, do I have the broadsword on me? Yeah, I do. Then what I can do now is pop these suckers. Stop moving your ass. You give me my ride home. Okay, Korok leaf. Now we're gonna use the Korok leaf to blow us back. Wait, I have an idea. Oh god, water. I'm in the water. I gotta be careful. This is upside down. Is that? No, not backwards. I gotta do it the other way. What? I guess the boat ride's out of the question. I guess we're walking around. God dang it, we're so close to getting to the other side. God, I'm so close. I want the boat ride though. Well, I haven't. Oh, down, man. I just gotta watch out for ice to choose explosions. I wish he gave me the paraglider. Because I don't have to worry too much. There's a chest on that, huh? There's a chest on that one, right? Yeah, there is. I wanna see what's on a chest. I could technically. Oh, God, I'm not. Thank you. Get out of here. Give me your materials. We got cryonics. Cryonics, okay. These, ooh, actually, that's a really good bow. Let me do a few things. Let me eat that. Well, now, let me think real quick. I gotta go with a bow. Drop that. There we go. I wish I still had a Korok leaf so I can actually get out of here. Actually, yeah, I can use cryonics and just jump over here and just jump. Okay, now we just leave. You don't respawn anything up there. There's a bunch of trees up there, so there has to be a Korok spot. I don't want to fight anybody, I just want to see what's over here. This is like a green area. Bunch of blue goblins, nothing crazy to look at, just tender phantoms, I mean, there's Ganondorf's place. It seems like they would put a lot of food items here. An acorn. Hope for more spicy stuff. I do like the fact that people have evergreens here. I could probably. No, I can't slide that slide over from here. Let the game do its job. Okay. Go over here. Wait a second, this is where I started. Wait, is this where I think? Wait, we're back at the start again. Oh, that's cool. Somehow I did that. I mean, that's still pretty cool. Okay. So I guess we're heading to a Temple of Time. We're not going that way. I don't want to deal with Koroks. There's a Korok in my boot. Let's see, anything hidden here? Besides some undead dudes? I wonder how hard the guardians are gonna be in Breath of the Wild. I don't want to fight you. Maybe I can use this one. I'm gonna just grab your weapon. Not that weapon. We're doing pretty good though. I do have to later on. I do gotta fix the. Did it just